Wyandotte County Sheriff's investigators want your help tonight identifying a man who impersonated a bail bondsman. As KMBC9's Peggy Breit shows us, the impersonator took advantage of a woman who was relying on him for help.
Take a look at this video, which captures the suspect in action, pretending to be a bondsman.
Se llama Andrew, pero no sé el apellido.
This person's supposed to be named Andrew.
Olga Nunez met Andrew during her efforts to get her son released from jail. 20-year-old Ulysses Nunez has been in jail for 3 months since his arrest after a car crash.
Okay, here he comes.
Someone her son met in jail introduced Olga to Andrew. Andrew went to the bonding window while Olga waited outside. Then he told Olga to fill out some paperwork and give him the cash.
And then he asked for the money, $1,500. And then he said to her that her son was going to be out of jail in about 4 to 3 hours.
Olga says after supposedly paying the bond, Andrew told her he was going to his car to get her a business card and more papers.
He told Olga he was coming right back, but when he didn't show up again, she went for help.
The people at the window told Olga they'd never seen the man before. Now sheriff's investigators are wondering if Andrew has run this scam before.
So if anybody's had any contact with him where he's posing as a bondsman, we need to know that information because there may be multiple victims out there too.
If you recognize the man, you're urged to call the TIPS hotline, 816-474-TIPS.
Now, we understand that Olga had to sell some of her jewelry and borrow money to come up with the bond money, and tonight her son remains in jail.